All right, we're back with the crystal clear truth on how you can make your home safe and secure. We're talking to the owner of Glassguard this morning. I'm happy to welcome back Jack Londergan along with Dan Perkins this morning. So great to have you both on.
Thank you. Definitely thank you.
Jack, talk about Glassguard and just kind of remind everybody in case they missed our last segment who you guys are and how you can help our homes become just a little bit safer.
Stephanie, this is the message we've been trying to get out because when we came down here, we weren't branded. Basically, what we do is we sell and install glass laminate protection that goes over homes. We have a range of products ranging from tint all the way up to the home security product that we promote. Once this product's on your windows, it's like having a lock on your doors. Wind factor and Mother Nature's wrath and burglaries and any bad guys who have any interest in your home are just not going to get in. But the big thing is it is cost effective. And at this particular time, it's being sold at the cheapest price that's ever been sold. Ooh. And there is also financing available. So it's they're very aggressive in wanting to place
it. Okay. And Dan can really speak to this product because Dan was a customer first. Now he's a friend. And you guys have created a really great relationship. But you can speak to the product as well, right, Dan?
Absolutely. If you recall, last fall, we started a major storm that went across the state and then went up and did a lot of damage north. Mm-hmm. And we had just rebuilt a home on Sanibel, and my wife said, you know, we don't really have any storm protection. Mm. So I started looking at it, and I saw Jack's commercial, and I called him, and he came out and gave me an estimate. Then I decided to look at alternatives. Now, I have about a 4,000 square feet house and a lot of windows in it. Mm-hmm. So I went out and got a price for replacement windows.
Do you hear the silence? That means not the avenue that you want to have to go.
$120,000.
Are you kidding me?
No.
My goodness. Wow. You could practically build a new house for that.
Well, and supposedly I was going to save money on my wind insurance, uh-huh. but I would have saved about $1,000 a year, and the windows were only guaranteed for 20 years.
Wow.
So it didn't make any economic sense.
Right.
I had no protection. I needed some protection. Mm-hmm. And the fact that the windows remained intact, water is the biggest problem when you have hurricanes mm-hmm. down here. So
yeah, absolutely.
It was very, very cost effective to use it.
So I know this is a product that you really stand by, Jack. You're really proud of it. So if somebody is listening right now and wants to learn more, maybe wants to get an estimate from you and really learn how it works, what do you suggest they do? Is going to your website the best way?
Yes, I think the first thing they should do is go to the website, mm-hmm. take a look at the pictures and the videos that are there, and contact us. We'll speak to you. We'll ask certain questions. If it appears as though there is need for us to go out, in other words, the windows qualify and everything's in line, mm-hmm. we'll come out with no obligation. Mm-hmm. We have very friendly salesmen. They'll come out. They'll take a look at your windows. The biggest thing is they've got to take a look at them. They've got to determine that they accept the product, measure them, and they'll discuss price with you.
Yeah.
Right now, as I said, we're featuring, because of Dan, an additional 5% off of any service man or service personnel
okay.
in the area,
okay.
in addition to the first window free.
Okay, all right. Well, thank you for that. We've got about 30 seconds left. I know we wanted to take a minute to kind of acknowledge Dan for his service. First of all, thank you so much as a veteran here. But what are you are on a pretty cool mission as soon as you leave here today.
Right. My wife and I started a foundation 2.5 years ago to deal with post-traumatic stress disorder, excuse me, and sleep deprivation and mm-hmm. suicide prevention.
Songs and Stories for Soldiers. You are looking at their website right there.
.us.
.us. So make sure to check them out to learn more about what they're doing. Again, a pretty cool mission that he's on. You're certainly going to want to hear his story as well. A special offer before we go as well. I want to make sure that you also mention that you saw us right here on the Morning Blend and take advantage of your special offer with Glassguard. And then you've got a contest. If you submit your entry through the website and go to the contact page, you can receive contact within 24 hours after you submit to discuss your entry. That's glassguard.net. So make sure you take advantage of that special offer and you get the first window free if you mention that you saw us here on the Morning Blend. So
but
Jack,
this is a free offer to people who could nominate people that they feel may need it or if they need it.
Yes.
By all means, enter into it and we're going to pick out somebody that's the most deserving and we're going to give up to 150 square feet of this product for nothing.
All right. That sounds great. Be sure, again, take advantage of that special offer. If you missed anything, had any questions, we're going to have this interview posted to our website so you can hear more at Fox 4 Morning Blend.com.